Two Central Texas women digging through trash behind a hotel are under arrest because police think they were gathering information for identity thieves. Robin Secor was arrested on forgery, theft, and drug charges, as well as possession of identifying information. Aaron Terry was arrested on drug possession charge. And the women initially told police that they were looking for scrap metal outside of an extended stay hotel on Friday. Officers say they found folders containing the names and credit card numbers of more than 50 people who stayed at that hotel. We are going to continue to investigate why the information was there in the first place in the dumpster.